All right.
Hello.
How's it going?
Hello.
Oh, good.
What?
Good. How are you?
What have we got here?
Sanctuary.
Sanctuary. By the looks of it.
Welcome to Borderlands pre-sequel.
What?
I'm really excited to play this.
And we're gonna be quiet because it's like almost 12:30.
Yeah.
Yay.
And cutscene, so we're gonna shut up.
I hope this has audio.
You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name.
Okay.
Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow. Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Oof.
That was me.
Aim at the prisoner.
That was pretty harsh.
Now, I will ask you this only once. Why? That is a long story.
Oh god, more cutscenes.
After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
And some jet.
Dun, dun, dun.
It's Handsome Jack. Shh. Handsome Jack.
Spoilers.
It's Handsome Jack. Oh, here we go, Skag. It's gonna be good. I hope the music's gonna be good.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Hello. What's he doing, eh?
Wow.
Emotional.
For you.
the Death Star moment.
No, exhaust port.
Well then.
That was emotional.
Oh, here we go.
Let's select our people, eh?
Well, I'm going good old Claptrap.
I'm going to be playing as Wilhelm.
I am playing as Athena.
It is on!
Oh god. I think one of the skins we got for playing Borderlands 2 is the bottom one. Ugh.
What one's that?
The Vault Hunter Resplendent.
Nice.
Ugh.
Nice.
Actually, kind of suits Claptrap.
Oh, yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah.
We shouldn't take too long doing this, but I really don't know what skin to do.
I'm just going to do it. Go the default one. And confirmed. Yeah, I've got a nice head. I'll do.
Amazing.
What?
I go confirm.
What are the customizations like?
And it goes, oops, you nearly chose to play as Claptrap. Close one. I know you don't mean that. You didn't, did you?
Seriously?
Yep.
What the hell?
No, I didn't.
Wow.
Gonna call mine Chris Pop.
What are the customizations like for Claptrap?
They're mostly heads. Oh god, there's more. Like, hold on, I'll do the heads. Claptrap, right? Annoyingly cheerful and talks a lot. You're sure about this? Oh fucking hell, there's more. Like, Claptrap? You've heard about
the game begins in 26 seconds.
I don't have time to read this. There we go.
There we are. Oh.
And so
here we go.
The customizations, there's one that's like a truck. So you get like a little cab on his head and some lights.
What?
The other one I couldn't see what it did.
I hope you've picked the best one.
No, I've gone default, I'm ashamed to admit.
Oh, scrub.
I'm sorry. I just couldn't commit.
And fade to white.
We're in space!
Space!
Oh god.
Oh Jesus Christ.
Oh, this isn't actually.
Is this you, Steve?
No. I wish it was. I wish I could be that annoying. Oh, I have a gun.
Oh, I have an assault rifle. Jesus Christ.
Yay, free stuff.
A bonus.
500 badass points. 10 moonstones.
This is what we get for having stuff.
You've successfully unlocked the abandoned training facility. Okay. Well, that's probably the... Ooh, there's a blue weapon! Ooh!
Is there? Oh,
there's
actually,
a blue
yeah.
weapon. Inventory.
I'm gonna look in my inventory.
Ooh! An ornery smasher.
Okay, great.
I've got a please wait for a little while. Oh, there we go. I haven't got a blue weapon.
No, I haven't either. Bastard.
Yeah. Bitch.
Wait, do you have some badass rank?
Look, it's a loader.
Suspense. Because I do. And I'm spending some...
Where are we going? Are we going over here?
Well, me and Steve are actually playing the game.
Yeah, I don't care about your shit.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's clapped up.
You can open that door. I'm getting all the loot.
Get it? O-door?
O-door!
O-door.
What's up, Steve?
O-door.
Oh, God, you look...
Hey. Fucking hell, he's massive.
Hang on. Chris, have
small?
You got a... Like a winter's hat on or something.
I do have a little beanie on. That was the customization I put on. Who did that sound like? Just run out of there.
Oh, it's one of them. Oh my god.
What?
Bishlap! Oh yeah! Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Oh, this feels so nice.
It is.
Nom nom
lovely.
Nom nom.
The amount of times I've played through Borderlands 2.
Yeah, we were obsessed with that game. And rightfully so.
Mm-hmm.
It's because it was amazing. This is
awesome. This is one of my favourite game franchises of
yeah,
all time.
Yeah, same. Borderlands is awesome.
I don't know what I've just.
I think I was
up.
The one who got you guys into it, wasn't I?
Wasn't this.
But, yeah.
Ah, dude.
Right, hold on, I need to change my...
Venus?
Audio. Sure.
Let's move on without him.
Yeah,
come on. I'm coming.
Get the loot.
Sweet.
It's probably just ammo, to be honest. But
it is ammo, and it also gives you the ammo when we pick it up, so really.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, quick, while shit's going down, just redeem all my badass tokens. There we go. Lol.
Such a bitch.
I know.
I just punched him in the face.
Oh, hello.
Oh, damn. Come on, kill him.
Is it just me that feels weird because he hasn't got his mask on?
Yeah. He's not as handsome anymore.
No, he's not.
In over his head, Jack. It just reminds me of that scene where the people on Borderlands 2 are kicking the shit out of Claptrap near the beginning.
Yeah.
Spoilers. Oh, I went the wrong way. Noob can! Ding 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 ding!
You dinged!
What? I'm confused, you didn't ding.
Yeah, what are you on about? You didn't ding, Steve.
Nah, mate.
Oh my god. Did you notice when there was like a little jet? Oh god, I'm about to go down. Shit. The map has little arrows if they're above or below you.
Oh, does it?
Oh, that's so cool.
First down.
And Steve's first down.
Noob can.
Steve wins.
Oh, and again. I dinged, guys. Jordan will probably ding from Resident Steve as well.
I don't know how I like went down instantly, but there we are.
Because you're Claptrap.
Yeah, let's blame Claptrap. Well, how much? Claptrap.
I mean, I know me and Chris are level 2 now, but what's your, like, max health?
99.
Yeah, mine's 100. What are you, Steve?
Let's go revive this dick, then.
No? Okay, Steve. That's fine.
Nah. Ding.
I love these guns. I just
you
found
don't have a blue.
I just found a TDR. Oh, no, God. None of us have TDRs.
Because I think we all get different weapons to start with.
Collect reward.
Ooh, shield.
Dinky shield.
Yay,
thank you,
shield.
Tutorial Jack.
Oh, that. The only irritating thing about this is the amount of similar tutorial there will be between this and Borderlands 2.
We hit no noobs.
But I just can't get over that you're playing as Claptrap. It's just... What? Oh.
What?
On the wall.
Oh, on the wall.
Fucking Claptrap is making you a retard.
Yeah,
there's a roll.
Loot.
I like good man Jack. Prefer him to evil Jack.
You mean in over his head evil. Jack?
Yeah.
Who is this evil Jack you speak of?
I mean, like, I do love, Butt Stallion, but
freaking loot.
Oh,
first boss?
Yeah, looks like it.
I hope not.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Colonel, I can't really read
the Lost Legion.
He's got a gun on his wrist. Who's this kid?
What?
I don't like like that.
I think that's a Tumblr gender, isn't it?
The what?
The name of that boss. The Tumblr gender? No?
Ah, right, yeah, I get it.
You guys, keep up.
No, it's too much.
I was too confused.
Whee!
I'm so short.
Good. Do you feel short around us?
Oh, hello. John?
Yeah, that was... He changed his name.
I can't remember this.
I remember the audio log. For whatever reason. You see? The fighter as it goes past? I don't know if you noticed.
Jordan, stop being a nerd.
I'm sorry. I can't help it.
Makes me feel sick.
Too busy shooting bitches.
Kaboom. Oh god, it's these bastards. Come here!
Oh, no.
I'm determined to turn Claptrap into a badass.
It does make you my favorite, Steve.
Do this.
God damn. I thought I jumped on your head and fell off the map for a minute. God damn it.
Oh! I'd buy for that, Steve.
Thank you.
Can I have one of the greens, please? I've got shit all weapons.
How do I throw these at you?
Thank you. No, I only want one.
Yeah, no, Jordan can have the other one.
Yay.
Jordan's got blue, though, so...
Good point. I can just sell that.
Yeah.
Wait, what kind of gun is it?
Pistol.
Explosive pistol. That means it's freaking badass.
We've got explosives and you don't. Where are we meant to be going?
Maybe to the massive marker that's on the map, you know?
Up hither.
I knew that.
Oh dear.
The moon looks pretty.
It does indeed.
Ooh!
Cowardly fix loader.
That's a friendly one.
Don't kill him. I know.
Those bastards there.
I tried to kill him anyway. Oh, I'm liking this pistol. He just completely exploded like everywhere. That's beautiful.
Let's go. Oh, I think we've actually got to kill all those guys.
Oh, I don't think Jack's gonna move on until we do, so...
There's loot, guys. I only took one of them. Yeah, I'll have this new one.
Come on, you bastard! Let's go!
You bastard! Come on!
Okay.
I don't even know what I just picked up. Nothing good.
Probably should pick up stuff to sell it well.
Did not want to throw that one.
Just jump down here.
Well, who knows what that's going to be. As you know. Yeah.
Okie dokie.
What? Flame knuckle?
I think
knuckle?
We have to kill that guy.
Yeah.
Kill this guy. Okay.
Come on, guys. Let's kill him.
In over his head, Jack is so much more. He's even more demanding than Claptrap at the start of the Borderlands 2.
Yeah. Minion! If you start
Damn
saying
crits.
That, Steve.
Oh, come on, we are owning this guy.
He was at half health anyway.
Me?
By the way.
Oh, I thought you said who's at half health. I said nearly me.
Boom!
Ding!
What?
We all dinged.
I like ding.
Oh, he got out of the big... Oh. Quick.
I'm using my new thing.
Put the point on.
My ability.
Come on, I've got to activate it.
I got two fucking sweet drones. Oh, these are awesome.
Oh, shield.
You see my drones?
Press F. Oh.
Meet unicycle.
What the hell?
I've been claptrapped. Don't know what that means.
I've got a Melee. Freaking sword and it's amazing.
Oh my god. No, I'm not going to accept your duel.
Ow, I'm on fire.
Oh god. Oh god, he's got a laser gun though. I love how we've just kind of cornered him in here.
I'm just going to poke him. That's actually working kind of well. Oh, I lost connection a little bit, but it's fine.
Okay, but...
We didn't kill him.
He's got his shields back though, but... Anyway. Bloody saint. Oh, what? I can't stop shooting my gun.
I can't stop shooting.
I don't even know where he is, but I'm just continuously firing my gun.
I'm getting ammo regen, though.
Yeah, I'm getting ammo regen.
I actually can't stop shooting.
No.
It physically won't let me.
Hey. There it goes. Okay. Ah, well, anyway, I know Steve didn't come back for long, but I think we'll end this first one off here.
I think
Indeed.
We will. Jack's running off. Little prick.
Oh, well. You can stay there.
John. So, this has been awesome.
Ooh.
It's going to be amazing.
Mm-hmm. And this is going to be a nice little series, I think.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right. Well, I'll see you
enjoyed.
Next episode. Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, guys. I'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.